The Cross River State Governor, Senator Ben Ayade, has charged participants at the 2016 University of Calabar Faculty of Arts Premier Edition International Conference Center to give their best for the interest of the country. The governor, represented by the State Commissioner for Land Development, Dr. John Iyang, went on to say that there couldn't have been any better time than now to discuss, as the theme is critical and tropical.
I am standing in for the Governor of Cross River State, His Excellency, Senator Professor Ben Ayade. His Excellency would have been here in person, but because of matters that he needed to attend to this morning, as I talk to you, he is receiving a committee of the Senate. They are right now in his office, after which he will attend an ESCO meeting by 1 o'clock. So you can see, there couldn't have been no better time than now for a discussion on such a critical and topical theme like globalization and democratic values in Africa, perspectives in the humanities. It is coming up at a time the African region is embracing democracy on a faster lane, with its attendant values penetrating our social existence. Whatever gains we may derive from this, we cannot ignore the disadvantages associated with globalization. Today, we are faced with global terrorism, global economic change, global climate change, global economic recession, global health problems like HIV, Lassa River, Ebola, and what have you. These and many other global problems are largely experienced by democratic nations. It is my belief that the international conference that has brought us here today will not only afford us the opportunity to discuss these global issues and other democratic values from the perspectives of humanities, but will enable us to profess solutions to the problems, especially as they affect mankind. On this note, I want to welcome you all to Cross River State, and particularly to the city of Calabar, a city known for the undeniable first. Let me also inform our guests that they are in a place where they will have the best services in whichever manner in terms of hospitality. Ladies and gentlemen, I want to urge you to make yourself very comfortable. I will not end this good meal or remarks without urging you to do an exciting and educative deliberations that will help improve democratic values in a globalized system and other related issues that may be raised. Finally, I urge you to propose theories and models that will positively improve on our democracy, particularly that of Nigeria. Thank you.
Earlier, while declaring the conference open, Professor Zana Akpagu, Vice Chancellor of the institution, described the guests as visitors of the state government, not just the institution. He concluded by promising that he will not fail, but live up to expectations.
Personalities, in their own right, are not supposed to be guests of the university. They are supposed to be guests of the government of Cross River State, even if they are coming to UNICAL. As former governors and former ambassadors, they are supposed to be accorded their full protocol. I want to congratulate all of you in the Faculty of Arts family. Congratulations. I also want to thank you for the topic you've chosen for this conference. It's very apt: globalization and the link with democracy. Of course, like they say, The world is now a global village. What is happening in Brussels airport affects us. What is happening in Syria, in Aleppo, what is happening in Helmand province, in Pakistan, is our problem here. Whatever is happening in any part of the world is our problem everywhere in the world. Of course, democracy. Nigeria is still grappling with how to perfect its democratic institutions. But we'll get there. That is my belief. We'll get there. And we can only get there through discussions like this. It's affording us opportunity to rub minds, exchange ideas. And for us as an administration, we are ready to encourage any effort that is geared towards enthroning the culture of intellectual discussion. We are ready to promote academic excellence through seminars and conferences like this. And we are proud of you that you are keen into this vision.
The theme of the maiden edition of the Faculty of Arts International Conference 2016 is Globalization and Democratic Values in Africa, Perspective in the Humanities. The conference, which started on the 12th to 15th April 2016, received paper presentations from the following: Professor Abdul Karim Bangura on the topic Globalization and Democratic Values in Africa, Does a Nexus Exist? Professor Obododi Maoha on the topic Communicating Democratic Values in Changing African World, and Professor Oladile Abiodun Balogun on the topic Decolonizing Knowledge in a Globalized World, The African Example. Achibong Jeremiah, Cross River Watch TV.